No way! This is from a C10 pick.
Should be all we need to rebuild that C10 Chevy pickup.